Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today's video is about unboxing, review and installation of Tinky Single Node Smart Switch. Now let me unbox the device. The box contains a smart switch and an instruction manual.
I have purchased this product from Amazon. Link is given below in the description box. The smart switch has 4 different models. First one, 4 node with fan regulator. Second one, 4 node without fan regulator. Third one, single node 7 amp. And fourth one, single node 15 amp.
This is 15 amp smart switch. It can control appliances like water geyser, water pump, AC and electric cooker, etc. And the maximum load is up to 3 kilowatt, not more than that.
It cost me around ₹699.
And a 7 amp smart switch can be able to control your normal devices like fan, light, TV, home theater, etc. And not a heavy appliance like water geyser, electric cookers and all. To pair the device to my mobile, I am connecting the input supply to the device.
Install the given app from Play Store. Enter mobile number to log in with an OTP. And then fill the OTP and username. Next, add Wi-Fi password to the device. And keep your mobile in pairing mode. The LED in smart switch will continuously glow after connecting. Here I have taken a switch, a 100 watt bulb, a smart switch and power supply wire. Neutral can be also connected as common for load and the device. And one end of the switch will be connected to the line. Another end of the switch should be connected to the smart switch. Turn on the power supply. Now I am testing by direct switch. It displays in my mobile as device is on. Now I am controlling the device by using app. If manually controlled by switch also, it will notify in your mobile. Now I have connected the smart switch with geyser. Now I am operating the device by using app. We can also be able to add schedule to operate the device. Here I am setting 11:30 a.m. to switch on the device and 11:35 a.m. to switch off the device. If you want it to be repeated, then just enable repeat mode. And the device will be operated automatically in a particular time every day.
It also works with Amazon Alexa and Google Assistant. So here I have Google Assistant. Let me test. Okay Google, turn on geyser.
Okay, turning the geyser on.
Okay Google, turn off geyser.
Sure, turning off the geyser.
It is also possible to control the device even when the switch is left on manually. Overall, it's a good product. By using this device, we can control any appliances from anywhere. So guys, like, share and subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. See you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.